These are the tech items I picked up from a yard sale. Let's test them out to see if they still work. Starting with this tablet. It's a good sign it powers on, but unfortunately the only part of the screen that registers touch is the shutdown button. Nice. Next, I found this old school word processor, which if you're unfamiliar with, is basically a dumbed down computer whose sole functionality is text entry and printing. I'm really digging the vintage look of the keyboard, so I really hope this powers on, which, as you can see, slowly but surely it does. As I mentioned, the sole use cases here are typing and printing, so let's give those a shot. The keyboard works like a charm, and as you can see, so does the printer. That's super impressive, especially considering this machine was manufactured in 1993. Finally, I found these two Macintosh computers, and while I unfortunately don't have the right video cables, I can plug them into power to see if they turn on. But, my disappointment, neither of them do. Looks like I have some troubleshooting work ahead of me.